right, YouTube, I've got a confession to make. I'm addicted to riding. But not riding like a lot of you know riding. A lot of you ride, you know, not in the city, a major city. A lot of you just ride. I'm a little bit addicted to riding through traffic. Not in traffic, but through traffic. I've recently decided I just don't care about the law as much as I used to. It's not that I'm going to blatantly break all of the laws, but I just kind of do what I want lately. I sort of blame the R3. It's stupid maneuverable, and it's plenty quick for traffic going speeds. I have not been late to anything since I've had it. That's pretty funny. So I try not to speed excessively, and I still try to signal when I remember to. Yeah, you haven't seen all of the hijinks, but it happens. One day I'm gonna get caught. One day. I've changed things up a little bit. You may have noticed. The view is different. The helmet's different. The sound is a little bit different. The video is a little bit different. I've decided to bump it up to recording in 1080. If you guys been on the internet lately, there's this cat thing that says, if it fits, I sits. That's how I feel with the motorcycle. If I fits, I sits. I will put my ass in the spot, because it fits. And I sits. Cat humor, it's hilarious. The internet is full of it. Oh, internet. So much wonder. There's all kinds of shit on the internet. Hell, I'm on the internet. Yeah, I think I'm on the shitty end of the internet. I'm like that less lovable wannabe derpy meme. I can't even pull off derp successfully. Look at that guy go, he breaking the law. I like it a lot. But he's not really splitting, he's just riding the shoulder, which is fine, but I find more enjoyment in splitting. Trying to get him to follow me. I don't know if he is. Can't tell. Nope. I'm riding solo. All by myself through the lanes. So even though splitting is not technically legal here, I still try to follow the etiquette of splitting. So I try not to split while traffic's moving. I try not to split dangerously. Oh shit. I try not to split, that's a lie. I just do what I want. Yes, trucks are scary, but I'm not scared. I'm in fact pretty fucking stupid is what I am. Dude, you're a fucktard. What's wrong with you? Traffic's moving, you're just being a dick. Shut your face! I wasn't talking to you, Let's Ride Chicago. That's right, look at that guy. I don't know who's worse breaking the law, me or him. Man, they scared me. I see I've inspired some people. I don't know if I'm a particular fan of their blatant disrespect for the law. I mean, my disrespect for the law is at least marginally legal in other parts of the world. Theirs is not. That's not legal in this world. Ah, they're all fucking pussies. None of them are behind me. That's right, bagger crowd. You fucking can suck it. I at least pretend to follow the splitting rules. I at least pretend.